So just before I start this video, I've been doing a bit of dispatching in the signal box in Poland, and this is now going to be my second signal box. The first one I worked in was just two lines. You just had to make sure it was clear all the way through. This one's a little bit more complicated. It's got the main two lines, but it's got two side lines, and occasionally you'll get a train that comes through and it needs to go in the side ends to let a fast one through. So there's a little bit more pressure, a little bit more, but we can handle it. It's a bit annoying because you don't get any score for it yet because it's still in early access. Be good when you can. So basically, this is the office, and as soon as I get in here, literally, I need to get the timetable up on my other monitor, and then I need to click on here, and I can see there's a train coming over here, which is going to Zawawi, and it's 244-244-053. Now that's a goods train. And he's got to wait here 21 minutes. So I need to check the line that he's coming in. So he's coming down here. I click this line. I then click this line. I then click train route. I then go execute. Now he's going to have to wait 21 minutes, so what we'll do, we'll go down, because there's nothing else coming, so we'll go down. You're going, or we'll go out. Now, I'm not 100% sure. I'm pretty sure. He's gonna come down there, I imagine. We stop here. We could go a bit further up actually. So what happens when you get you're on a fast line like this, you've got a lot of high speed trains coming through from Warsaw, but you've got a lot of slow trains that are delivering cargo, and when it comes in a minute, you'll see what I mean, and you, basically you're pulling it off this main line to my to the way you're looking at, to the right. And you'll get that slow train, because that's probably, it's a six numbered train, so at a guess I'd say it's carrying cargo, like oil, anything like that, but it's got to wait 21 minutes at my station. Probably come out here a bit too early. I could get a map, couldn't I? See where it is. English one, similar map. English one, I'm in English one. What the hell? 146-039. that next one is probably gonna be a passenger short haul. Come on, where's this train? Stranger to be nearby now. I can't even see it on the map. Where are you? Because it doesn't show trains then. You just have to zoom right in. Nope, there's no any trains on there. Shows me. Should be coming now, according to this. Yeah, it's not far away. If you want to see what I'm seeing, so I'll just do this for a minute. Oh no, it doesn't work. Okay, I thought I might be able to move another thing across. Okay, no, you can ignore me. So this train is just about coming around the corner by the looks of things. Could be coming into view any minute now. It's 41128. This is the train I'm stopping for 20 minutes. So now we can open this one up. Put him straight through. Exit chain route. Looks a little busier than last night. This one up here is the it's a freight train. I'm holding him till 5:20. Also in this case 6:20. Good evening, 14129 Leon. Oh. Yeah, 1431. Apologies for the delay. There's a few bit of traffic ahead of you. outside and we'll watch this one leave and then we'll log off. What I have to deal with on a daily basis. 4132, good evening. And then you get moments of quietness when just there's just nothing happening at all. But we got cameras as well. See, I can check on things, make sure everything's doing as it's supposed to be doing. Just come out of there, back into there. So nothing, it's all quiet, totally dead. For now.